I'm gonna be doing a video about a set. I don't know if you saw my previous video when I made my owl a bed. Okay, so here's for the next step on the downstairs part. You're going to take a few of your forest ones. I've got a fox, a moose. I could say this could be a forest creature. Could a llama? I think a llama could be. Yeah. Llama and bird. Okay, so I got 5 forest creatures. So you're just gonna set them around the area. I'm going to send them all with a play pile. And for that, you're going to need some dominoes. I'm going to set them down here. Okay. Get my dominoes. Take out your pets. Try to find all the ones that are matching. Okay, so these ones are matching. Because they all need to be matching. Matching. These are matching. There's gonna be more of the videos in a previous video. I just need one more matching. Please, just find me one more matching. Flip them over. Just find a magic. Finally, found a magic. So that's what you're going to need. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of them. You're going to need to make a rectangle, kind of like a little. Like that. And you're going to put all the little toys inside. It's like a little play pit. To be continued on a previous video. Hope you like this video, subscribe, and leave a comment. I'll see you guys all next time. Bye!